Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slay Rock of the Six, and if you guys are watching this on October 11th, then that means Minecraft Snapshot 12W41A is out and available for you guys to go ahead and download. Now, if you guys want to get it, go to the link below, mojang.com, and you should see it there. Now, I just uploaded this video before I headed to school, so the snapshot might not be out for the first 2-3 hours of this video being out, but most likely if you're watching this on October 11th and the snapshot is out, so go ahead and go download it. Now, the second I get home later on today, as you guys are watching this video, I shall have total coverage of the snapshot, and of course if you're watching more into the future, then hit the annotation on the bottom left-hand side of this video, which will take you to my channel, where you guys can see all of the latest Minecraft snapshot coverage. Now, I will be talking about all the things that have been announced that will be in the snapshot. So, let's start off with the new really cool enchantment type of system. Now, it is this new table type of thing, where you guys could basically put swords or anything really, not really anything, we don't know about armor, but let's say you have an enchanted sword with knockback 1, and you have another one with knockback 3, and you put it in there, it'll combine both of the healths, and it'll combine the enchantment. So let's say you have knockback 1 and knockback 3, you're gonna get knockback 4, and it goes up to 5 and maybe even higher, so you could have a super enchanted weapon, and it's more than just one enchantment. It could, I believe, hold up to 3 enchantments. You could have like unbreaking 4 and knockback 5 and something else. So I think that's really, really cool. And yeah, that's one of the things that's being added. We don't know if it's gonna work for armor, so yeah, but it does work for tools and weapons. So weapons being swords, and tools being pickaxes, axes, and of course hoes. So yeah, and shovels, can't forget the shovels. Another thing that's being added into the Minecraft snapshot is witches. Now, witches were fully complete, or not fully complete, let me get that correct. They should be fully complete in this snapshot though, but they were added into Minecraft snapshot 12W38A, and they are actually roaming behind me, as you guys could see. But the only thing they were able to do is walk around and shoot potions at you, and they were also able to drink potions, for example a fire resistance if they fell on lava. Now in snapshot 12W40A, they added the witch huts, which is the one to my left. The one to my right is one that I made, pretty much showing why they should be changed, and I'll actually show that in just a second. But yeah, so they added witch huts in snapshot 12W40A, pretty much making them 2/3 complete. Now all they need is either their magic or their purpose, whatever it's called. Now, Deaderbone did state that they were going to be magical, their hat and their nose, and we do see some type of little cool, I don't know what it is, amenity? I don't know what it is, some little like bubble thingy coming off their hat every now and then. But yeah, they should have most likely the ability of combining potions. We saw that in snapshot 12W39B, where you could actually, if you had MC Edit, it was a hidden feature in the snapshot, but you could mix the potions together and basically go up to swiftness 100. Now, I doubt they'll be able to go that high, but it's still really cool that that might be an ability for witches. So yeah, expect to see that coming soon. Then there might be something else we don't know. They might have, let's say, something crazy like wands, so we might see something like that, because they do drop sticks. I don't understand why they would drop sticks, but they drop sticks and a bunch of other potion stuff, so we might see that coming out. And that's kind of it for the confirmed stuff. Now, some other things that we most likely will be seeing, and I'll go into first person so you guys can see. This is the old witch huts. They are boring and there's nothing special to them. And here is the new ones. Now, the new ones isn't actually one that's implemented into the game. This is one that I myself felt like putting in because I thought it would be cool. Now, keyboard, why do you do this? My keyboard felt like being all weird on me. But, okay, there we go. So, yeah, this is what a witch hut should be, in my opinion. I increased it by 2 blocks through both areas, so 2 extra blocks here, 2 extra blocks over there, and I increased the height by 2 blocks as well. Well, actually, I only increased it by 1 block, which is a very important necessity, and I'll show you why. You spawn a witch here, its hat is perfectly fine. Of course, when it goes through that, it's kind of weird. But at least, here, I'll put that so it doesn't leave. But, come on, move. But yeah, I added the Steve skull in here because, you know, I think it would be cool to have a Steve skull, or maybe skulls in general in here. I added a brewing stand and a couple of other cool things like chests. Now, the reason why I did that is so that there's something unique about these witch huts, because there's nothing really cool about them. I'll go into the old one, and the old one is missing several things. There's no way of getting up there. It's too short, and I'll go ahead and spawn a witch in here, and you guys will see. Spawning it in, its hat is, like, literally stuck in here, so I don't know. I mean, it's a nice design, don't get me wrong. I like the fact that they did something in water, but there's no way of getting up there, and it's just not really that much of an amazing design. They could have done way better. I mean, coming from Jeb, who added temples, I could have seen them making something more more amazing. At least my design is able to climb up, and I mean, it is more complex, but still, it's pretty cool. It takes advantage of some of the things that are added into the new snapshot, like clocks. There's also, I didn't add a map, but there are, you know, you could add maps if you wanted to. I think the Steve Skull is a pretty good idea. And you know, what you could also do is make it so that there's varieties. For example, a brewing table won't always spawn in a witch hut. Maybe it's a 1 in 10 chance of it spawning in a witch hut. Same thing with chests and the other really cool things. So maybe certain witch huts are more epic than others. So maybe you go into a swamp and you're like, whoa, this witch hut had like a brewing stand and everything. You know, that could be like a rare one. So it's kind of like having a giant village. So yeah, that's my thoughts on that. And here's something really unique that I did. I pretty much put a cauldron with another rack underneath. And it's very simple to do that. You just dig two holes down, you put another rack, you light it on fire, you get a block there, which you break later, you put that cauldron there, then you hit that, and you just put the water inside. It does no effect besides looking amazing, and I really do think that it's awesome. So yeah, that's my thought of that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh god, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. Oh, go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, I don't want to burn the whole swamp. But yeah, that's that for the snapshot, guys. Of course, which AIs will be fixed a little bit because they're kind of derps. But yeah, that's basically all the stuff that we know is coming out for the snapshot. We might see something secret. We could even see a red dragon for all we know. I mean, everyone's been talking about it. We talked about it. So yeah, I don't know. But that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're watching in the future, hit the annotation in the bottom left to see the latest versions of this video or of the snapshot, I meant to say. And that's basically it, guys. Leave a like. Give this video a like, share it, and all that stuff. Today is actually our 3-year anniversary on YouTube, so yay, our first 3-year anniversary video on YouTube. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's been watching us since the very beginning, or any time really. Maybe you guys are just joining us now, but yeah, just wanted to say thank you to all of you. And it's also our 504th video or 3rd video, I don't know. But yeah, crazy how many videos. We hit 500 videos Wednesday, we hit 8 million views Thursday, and today we hit 3 years on YouTube, and pretty soon we'll be hitting 60,000 subscribers. So just so many new records being broken, so or broken. Yeah, thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing. Leave your comments below on your thoughts, suggestions, everything. Subscribe for new videos every single day. Give this video a like, and I'm SlayRocket6. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.